You look like you could use some company. You hate me, don't you?
Hate's a strong word, isn't it?
I'm sorry I left like that. Are you mad at me?
So where have you been?
Thinking.
Couldn't have done that beforehand.
I was scared.
Of what?
I don't know. Please understand.
You left me at the altar on our wedding day. I was standing there like a complete idiot.
I don't think you're an idiot.
Just unsuitable to marry.
I have my reasons.
You care to share them? I should get going.
Please don't go.
I have to go.
Please, I don't want you to go.
You don't want me at all.
I do want you.
You do?
Yes, I do.
Tell me why I should believe you when you suddenly say that you want me. Am I lousy in bed? Do I not have enough money?
No, that's not it.
Did you meet someone else? Do you think that I'm ugly? What?
You deserve an explanation.
Then please give me one.
It's not that I didn't want to marry you. It's just... I can't tell you.
See you around.
I have cancer.
What?
It's terminal. I was diagnosed 8 years ago, but I went into remission. Everything was fine when I met you, but it came back. We got it too late.
So what does that mean?
You're lucky if I can fight it for a year. Because I don't want to be with you. Standing next to you up there, I couldn't marry you knowing that I won't be here for you.
How could you not tell me this?
It's supposed to be the happiest day of our lives. I ruined it.
You didn't. No, stop it. You didn't ruin it.
I know I messed everything up. I'm a lunatic.
Listen to me. You didn't mess anything up. Although if you would have stuck around, you would have heard me accept you, for richer or for poorer, in sickness or in health, till death do us part. I don't care when that day might be. All I care about is now. I want to spend every second I possibly can with you.
Do you swear?
I do.
I do too.
And by the power vested in me, I now pronounce us husband and crazy lunatic wife. May I now kiss the lunatic?
Yeah.
Okay.